Hey folks, Garrett here for Fossil Rim Wildlife Center. We are nearing the end of the Cheetah Challenge, so we thought we would share a little bit more as to why the new birthing yard would be so important to our success.
Even though we built two facilities and in 1990 it looked like that was more than enough room, we have run out of room again because we've been so successful. And what we'd like to do is build a new birthing facility. We have two pens now, two yards and two houses for expectant mothers, and we need another one.
We're doing this Cheetah Challenge to raise funds for a birthing yard and a neonate care yard to help out with hand-raised animals. This is not just something for Foster Rim success, but to help save the cheetah worldwide and in captivity.
So being part of the Fossil Rim Cheetah team, it's awesome. Being able to work with these amazing creatures and watch a mom be able to raise her cubs is, I think, our goal for sustainable success. But for me to kind of dedicate my life to cheetahs is perfect.
With your support, Foster Rim will be moving forward with the plans to create this new birthing yard for the cheetahs. And we will be posting updates to show our progress, and we hope to have it completed in the near future. We appreciate your support and enthusiasm for not only the cheetahs, but all of our animals here at Foster Rim Wildlife Center.